problem?
Someone on the ancient lost treasures forum just said I was a fraud.
If he's a fraud, then what does that make me?
Hey, now everybody, just calm down. They don't know our true history. We know where we come from, so we don't care what others think.